wheel that I used when I was like this tall. So like it was a G.I. Joe Power Wheel tank circa 1980, probably 6-ish.
All right, hook it up.
Now I do think we were gonna need a little bit more weight, but this is total proof of concept and it's perfect.
Actually, maybe we just throw a bunch of bolts at the end.
I like the idea of
It is moving. Slowly, but it is moving.
Nervous with your leg that close to that chain.
Oh wait, is that screw?
From what?
Oh, something.
oh, over here. Did we
ever tighten that down?
Yeah.
I think so.
Don't try this at home.
So much for that.
Well,